two massive brain freezes, actually. So, anyways, yeah, she had a lot of fun going out to one of my favorite convenience stores. No, I'm not going to tell you which one it is, because it just wouldn't be right.
I'm just going to tell you it's on Zuni Boulevard.
Yeah, and that's all.
It was such a fun drive. I enjoyed myself even today, and I really enjoy icee, particularly the Mountain Dew flavors. Very delicious. I think Snowy wanted the blueberry, but well, I'm the queen, and I made the decision to get the Mountain Dew.
She's pretty caffeinated right now.
Yeah. She's in total hyper mode.
Yep. And she got to greet a bunch of people in cars driving next to us, too.
Yep, she sure did. She had so much fun, didn't you, Your Majesty?
Yes, I'm still shaking from this. Oh, yeah, I think we're going to have to fall.
Yeah, I know. I know, it is the life of the queen. All right, didn't you have an announcement?
We were talking in the car on the way back, and we were thinking about this whole Eastern New Mexico first Clovis Pride situation going on. And, you know, it kind of burns my ass that this stuff has been going on for a long time, but, you know, people of my generation, you know, I'm 50 plus, I'm in my fifth decade, okay? I haven't seen too many people stepping up lately, okay? So, I'm thinking that people my age and older, maybe people the generation before me, we need to make a bold statement on this Eastern New Mexico deal. And I know most of us have the financial resources to be able to do it, so let's all get together, let's carpool, let's share hotel rooms, whatever we gotta do. But, you know, let's all get out there and support those people over there in Clovis, because if we don't show them the way, like I said earlier, you know, they're just gonna live in fear, cowering from all these people that, you know, intimidate them. So we gotta get out there. So this is my direct challenge to people my age or maybe a little bit younger than me, people in their 40s and 50s, you know, get out there, spend your money, take a drive, come out and have fun, have a picnic with us. There's a drag show in the